It's time once again to play some Minecraft. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're new, if you love Minecraft. Sub the channel if you like Minecraft. Like the channel. Like the video. If you like the video, that's what we talk about. And then if you're here at all, throw a comment down. Let people know that you're here. Are you being a person of... I'm Jackson Dynamite. This is the place that I call Uber Earth. Are you being a person to do? You're getting stuff done today in your life to better your life and the lives of the people around you. I hope you are. Did you enjoy the last episode of just complete silence? I certainly did after it was uploaded. But the show must go on. No sense in wallowing in the past. This sheep... Look at this sheep is ripe. This sheep is ripe for this... The sheep is ripe for the wheat. He's looking at the wheat like, come on, dude. Give me the wheat. And we're going to balance you up here. There we go. Oh, come on. Just got to throw you in the hole. Now, the thing about this thing we don't understand... Thing we don't understand. Now. Come back up here. We don't understand is if when we're away, is this thing going to... Is this thing gonna actually respawn the grass? That's the problem. That's the thing I haven't been able to figure out yet. But eventually, when this guy goes in the hole... Come on, buddy. Come on. Hold on 1 second. All right, let's see here. I just need you, Mr. Sheep. I just need you to get in. I just need you to get in this hole right here. I just want. Is it not gonna happen? Come on. There we go. Eat the thing. Can you eat the grass underneath you? I'll give you this as a bonus. Thanks, buddy. All right. Now, does that grass regrow? Because this is here? Oh, man. I don't know. I don't know if this is going to work. But I do have 3 wool in there. Well. I guess we'll just leave that grass there and then... I don't know how that's going to work, because I don't know if doing that will give it grass, because that grass is never going to grow back.
Well.
What am I doing wrong? No, not yet. Not yet, buddy.
Is it almost?
We're getting there. Why? What's going on? Oh, yeah.
All right. I can kill the spider.
That's right. Get them all. They're all gone. They're all dead.
But we collect their guts.
But we collect their guts. And we get the dookie seeds, which are it's the most important part, really.
Yeah.
All right. That is a droid from Clone Wars, buddy. So if we... I don't know what those things are.
Oh, dude.
So we keep the grass path going up here. And then we keep that open. It should be good. Let's make a bigger span here and get some more oak. Gonna need lots of oak. I didn't realize how much oak I was gonna use for this thing. It's okay. So yeah, today we're gonna just work on this tree. Big surprise since we're here working on the tree. Oh wow, that was a big one. The game glitched out after that one. The game was like, "What are you doing? Chopping a tree down." We've got a nice little waterfall over here. What's over here? Yeah, look at that water coming out of the mountain there. And there's a weird tree up there that has no base to it. It's called a funky tree. Funky, yeah, funky. We're gonna need all this oak. Alright, so there's a bed here somewhere, isn't there? Yes, there is. A bed.
It's dark already.
It's dark and now it's light. So, I don't think that's going to grow grass, and I don't know why. That's a red stone, buddy.
Red stone?
Red stone.
Oh, the sheep is in there.
The sheep is in there? So let's make
two beds. Party two beds.
Is there?
Uh-huh.
Where?
One right there. And
one right there.
One right. Can I fight bad guys?
I don't have any bad guys around me to fight, but
bad guys.
That is there, and then this is here, so this can get blocked off. As long as I keep a path of grass, right? I'll make that can actually be a hole going into the tree, that's fine with me. And this would be kind of our oak tree shape right here. Something like this. So we just need to patch this up here. So let's I know, buddy. We're gonna get to it. All right, so that is kind of our weird shaped oak tree.
And I wanna get my cable buses back. Papa, why do you need that?
I'm sorry, what, bud?
Why do you need that?
This is a microphone because I'm recording a video.
A video?
Mm-hmm.
Which video?
This video. I'm recording this right now. I know, but we're making it into a thing, so we're going to put it up on up on social media, and people are going to watch it, and they can comment, and they're going to hear your voice. And you can look back on this when you're 25. Are you 25 now, bud?
Yeah. What is that?
All right. We need more trees. So let's get rid of the fencing down here. There's no bad guys here, buddy. I don't see any bad guys.
Look around.
Oh, just it's that easy, huh? Just look around?
Yeah. The bad guys. Go over there.
I don't see any bad guys.
Go up here?
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Solo here wants us to go on a mission.
Look for bad guys.
But I don't think we have any bad guys. There are bad guys in Legend of Zelda. That's true. We can go up here and take down that tree that's really annoying me, the one that's floating up there.
Can you go up there?
Whoa, look at all this. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, look at all the coal. Look at all this coal, this yummy, yummy coal. Oh, it's good to eat. Coal is good to eat. How do we get rid of that tree up there? Oh my gosh, there's a whole other thing of coal here.
Lava.
This is a good example. Lava. Where are we at here? We're at windswept hills.
Lava fall.
I see it. I see it. Oh, that's lava. We should bring that back to our golem farm. But do we have anything easily?
No, I don't.
I have a sword. You're right.
Would you kill bad guys?
I don't see any bad guys.
Look around.
Just look around, Papa. Is that another sheep? Hey, you. Hey, you. I thought that white sheep over there was the only one. Come here. Come here. Oh, hey, buddy, come on. I'm excited because there's no other, I haven't found any other sheep, bud. And it's exciting to have you. Do you want to be part of the big oak? Do you want to be part of the big mighty
copper.
Oak?
Copper.
You saw copper?
Go over.
Well, I'm just trying to lure the sheep back.
Lure the sheep?
Yeah, I'm going to lure the sheep. Was that a, nope.
The two sheep.
Yeah, we got the other guy down here somewhere. And I got the llamas spinning. Come on, buddy. I don't see any bad guys, bud.
Look around.
Oh, I am looking around. We found another sheep. I can't believe it. I wasn't even hearing this guy. But what we can do...
There's two beds.
Are there two beds? We can take the fencing and we can make.
We have a book.
Put the fencing here. Come on, buddy. I got a sheep. Yeah, come here. Let's put the fencing. Like this. And then we can think. Now, will he. No, this won't, So he's stuck in there. Oh, the grass did move up there. Great. Okay, so as long as we keep a grass path, that's going to work. But I guess I'm going to have to... All right, let's see if I can get this guy out of here and then use the wool. Come on in here, buddy. This is a little weird. But we're going to get you in here. Come on. Can we go like this? And there's another little sheep. All right, great. So now these guys can come out. Let's see if I can get more wool. I can trap them back. But now we got two. We got a black sheep, a white sheep, and a gray sheep. Easy. Do I have any of my trees that have grown? Yes, sir. What about them? Yes. When you take the color black and the color white and you mix them together, it makes gray. It's the color wheel, kid. The color wheel. The color wheel. All right. So what we need to do is get different woods because we need to shade this. We need some colors. We need to do some coloring here. That's still there. And then this tree over here is still trying to be... All right, there we go. This is just a tree that we chopped down. Okay. Easy. easy. There we go. Alright. We have another one of these suckers, so let's just plant another one there. And these trees are coming in. There we go. I don't know why that one didn't break down, but that's okay. There we go. Oh, man, look at all this wood. That's what we need. All right, so that one's planted in the ground, so that's fine. Just leave that there. That keeps my headphones. Keeps these headphones off to the side. Whoa. Trees are just growing like crazy now. Well, that's a lot of trees, right? Bink. Because we need a lot of trees for this project. All right, and I have lots of wood. All right, so now what we can do is maybe we can hit a little sheep too. That's right. Let's get some dirt. I do have some dirt. Now, do I have no way of getting up there now? Go get a shovel, bud. Let's put this here. Bless you. I'm just playing around with ideas here. I don't really know what I'm doing when it comes to tree sculpting. But I'm trying to make some a bigger like a branch coming off. I'll make this taller. Then I'll make a couple branches coming off stuff. Papa, and we'll see how it goes. Papa. Yes, sir. What guy? Yeah, we can make that kind of go over. I don't remember that guy. That's not going to work for me. It is nighttime, so now bad guys might come out. Is that what you want? So now what we'll do is we'll thin out this branch. Do I have any, let's see here. There's a great builder. A person on YouTube that I'm not seeing build. Solo's hijacking this episode, by the way. I love you, buddy. But there's I think his name is Matt Ranger, maybe? Forgive me for butchering the name. I don't see any bad guys. Oh my gosh, there's a beehive right there. But there's no bees. Oh, that's because I planted these trees. Oh, that's cool. All right, let's go to sleep. Bah! But he had this design, or these ideas for building trees in the game, and it was a combination of slabs. What was it? Slabs and trapdoors and stairs, and not just using fence posts, but using all sorts of different things. So let's do some stuff here. Let's get some other things going. And the magic here is we can change it up. It's not going to be in it. I have a purple sword.
And a brown sword.
All right, let's just do that. All right, so I got too many swords. Is that like having too many cooks? So there was a combination. Well, that's not going to fly there, is it? There's a combination of different... Thanks, buddy. Let's see if this will go here. Nope, it's not going on there. this, and then... It's weird, right? It is weird, but let's see what you do. Excuse me. I'm fighting something fierce. So yesterday's episode, I actually, my voice was even, was worse than this. And I, what I did was I played, and then when the Minecraft music kicked on, I went off mic. And, it was kind of a cool combination of just kind of commentary and streaming, or recording a video, but then just enjoying all that old Minecraft music, which is fun. And then the audio didn't stick, but that's okay. So I think once we put some trees on that, I think we'll be good. And let's start making another. It's like sculpting, really. I mean, you just gotta keep sculpting. You just gotta keep going up. Oh man, it clipped again. So it is working, but I do think that we're gonna be stuck with with it only working when we're here. But, we'll see how that works. I don't know. Which spiders? Are they huge? Are they really big? Yeah? He's the king of the spiders? Change it up, use a jungle slab, but why not, right? And we just kind of, we can get a fence there. But maybe this branch, that's the thing about trees that's so crazy. If you sit in your yard and you look at trees, they are, they're just all over the place. They really are all over the place. And so you got your main trunks, and then, got branches coming off of that like crazy. And something like this. Something like that. And even this could have like a something like that. I'm running out of. There's some more slabs. I can do slabs. All right, let's jump down after we eat some meat so we don't die. So what do we got here in the mighty oak? The other sheep got stuck in there. Hilarious. That is so funny. So the. Black sheep went in there. How did the black sheep get in there? But the gray sheep can't fit in there. Oh my god, I don't know how the black sheep even got in there. Well, what do we look like? What do we look like over here? Oh yeah, I like what we're doing here, guys. What, nope, my friend. Let's not do that right now. I got a couple more minutes, okay, bud? Couple more minutes. We need some, I know I gotta clock in, you're right. Bink, bink. So let's do some stairs. So now here's the trick, too. Up. I'm gonna make some stairs here. I think the magic is, so with coloring, underneath where normally it would be shaded, you can actually put darker slabs and stuff too. So that way it gives kind of like that illusion. So let's do that. Especially if we're far away. So we're able to like shade this in a little bit. And I don't know about, like, changing the color of stuff. I almost want to come in here with some different wood types and just blend them all together. Because when you look at trees, they're all over the place. They can't make up their mind on what they want to be, you know? So you can put... put that there. There. That's there. We could put, something like that. This can go away. We can get rid of that and maybe put a stair there. And then we can go up here and go higher. Electric Avenue. Well, you can change it up. You can just change it up. And they can be anything. They can be anything you want them to be. That's the beautiful thing, you know.
I feel like I'm old Bob Ross here.
See, you got the going on different sides, going up like that. Let's get rid of this. Probably should have scaffolding for this event here, but that's okay. Even down here. See us. There is a bee. There is a bee. That's great. So something like that, maybe. And we could add some leaves. Is there extra? I don't know. I just hear them. I hear it. I do. It's just making his little buzz buzz noise. He's like buzz buzz buzz. Bees can, yes, but there's like good bees and bad bees. All the bees are good for us, but hornets and wasps, they just have it out for us every day before they wake up in the morning. Whereas honeybees and bumblebees, they're just trying to do their job. But like a hornet and wasp, they got jobs to do, but I think their main job is to just go after people. It's kind of a vicious insult. Someone was being a jerk, like, you're such a hornet. Because, like, hornets and wasps are just, like, not being such a wasp. Just, like, antagonized for no reason. It doesn't take much to agitate a wasp and a hornet. It's only something you could say to somebody. Or if someone's, like, super diligent doing their job, you're like, you're such a honeybee. You're such a honeybee. All right, I think I want to add the block. Doesn't make much sense. But we can do that. That makes more sense. So what do we got? Alright, let's go like up here and check it out. Sorry for the rain, guys. The rain, it's you can't really get rid of it, can you? Ah yes. The great mighty oak. So I think if we put a few more branches off the other side of this thing. Let's see. And I like. Let's see. I think it's Mr. Matt Ranger. I think that's his name. I think I love the idea because it having the trap doors and the fences and the slabs and the stairs and all that stuff, you're adding different depths to things. See how, like, I move back and forth here? And once you get some tree leaves on here, and you can thin things out. That's all trees are. If you go outside in your yard, it's a main trunk with like 5 to 7 smaller trunks coming off of it, with 5 to 7 smaller trunks coming off of those trunks, with 5 to 7 smaller branches coming off those, and it just keeps going down until you have this little, like, branches the size of your finger, even smaller. Now, you just got to kind of do that. And let's see here. Am I able to... Oh, I don't have enough. I don't need that, though. I hear the bees. They are alive. The bees are good. Bye-bye. All right, yeah.
So we'll eventually need to shave off some branches, but this kind of thinning out the trees like this, and once we add the branches, you're going to be able to kind of see through and see what would be normally, what would be branches. You know? What I don't like about our build so far is the oak here. There's too much oak in here. Like this here, like maybe we have to change it up and stuff like that. Actually, that I like that better already. But like this type of stuff, we need to change it up. These sides that are like viciously oak. Oh no! No! My sheep escaped. I don't know which one it is. Oh, you stinker. I got some wheat for you. Come here, buddy. Is it when they're... I can't believe it. Come over here. Come inside here. Come here. Yeah, come here. No, I got the wheat right here. But yeah, I mean, I got the wheat right here. Yeah, what's your problem? Is this bothering you? Is this fence in your way? Yeah, come in here. What are you doing? All right, there we go. All right. I don't know what sheep that is, and I don't know why, but when you go in here, I don't know which color this guy is. I don't really care, actually. I guess I don't care. It's just I wanted to have a wolf farm, but I think I figured the white would be good because then we could color it. I don't know if you can color black wool, but thank you, Rain. Thank you very much. Yeah, and I don't know where there's a third. Oh, that's the third gray one that got away. Let's get him real quick. It grew up now? Is it bigger than a normal sheep? Come on, buddy. So he's the one that got away.
We made a baby, and then he got away. Come on, buddy. Let's go this way.
So what are the chances? This could be the black one or the white one. What do you think? You think it's going to be which one? Any indication? If you take gray and black, oh. Are they both gray? Wait a minute, no. If you take a gray, if you take a black sheep and a gray sheep, it's the black one. Okay, I was gonna say what two colors? I feel like the gray and the white would have made a lighter gray. All right, well. I like what we're doing here. Let's get a good green shot. Actually, let's get the daytime. Daytime. Can I light it up and make it look good? Oh, I have to. We have to go, guys. We have to go. The great mighty oak. I know, bud. Thanks. Gosh, there's skeletons over there.
Let's kill just
do
them.
Nope, let's do this quick. All right, guys, let's get back into here. I don't want them to hurt the sheep. I don't want them to hurt the sheep. Well, that's it. That's all the time we got. We got to end the show. Thank you so much for watching. If my kids are watching, go to bed.
No.
What? My wife's watching. I love you. If you're watching, do all the stuff you do on social media, and we'll see you next time on It's Time for Minecraft. Yeah, I'm rebranding. I don't know why. I just feel like it sounds better because I can't just play. I have to find time for it. Well, I'll see you next time. Be people to do. Bye-bye.